stop out up here and we'll have a quick look at down the valley to Kerikeri. And then we'll just carry on over the hill to Pihau. New Zealand, and down through the trees down there is Kerikeri. Tide looks lowish, it's breaking out beyond wastelands. Onshore, white caps away out to sea. Down out of the ranges now. It's quite a steep drop from this ridge down into the Pihau Valley. We've got a little camper van in front of us there from Maui. Got some sightseers there. I'll come and show you the view from here. Later on we'll just carry on down the road to the beach. Again, now this road we're on is just runs down the side of a cliff face, I guess. To my left is a drop. I don't know if you can see that. And to my right is a cliff face. Sections to sail out here if you guys want a nice place by the sea. looks like there's a big wind swell out there. It's pretty choppy, close together. Doesn't look particularly big, the tide's low. Looks like a bit of a surge coming in, so there'll be a lot of water moving around, blowing out mush. It's just a winter surf. There's a couple of spots that you'll get reforms on. Sharp left here, and this takes us down to the Piha Beach itself. Smell of brakes. Another theme of the Lower Piha Road, I guess. Gully here with some native palms and nikau. There's a cabbage tree and pahutukawas, some classic old batches amongst some $1 million waterfront real estate too. Quite great. And here we are, the sand is obviously blowing across the roads. We're just going to pull into the car park. The dunes are built up. And there we have it. Piha Road.